Hello programmers, hope you all are doing well. I'm Vikas Tiwari and welcome to Programmers Mode. In this video, we are going to discuss the difference between client-side scripting and server-side scripting, where I will highlight each term by simply explaining them. So let's get started. As I said previously, I will highlight each term. Let's see what client-side and server-side does actually mean. Client-side and server-side are web development terms that describes where application code runs. While some web developers refer client-side and server-side as front-end and back-end. Although they aren't quite same, don't confuse with the terms. Now, what is scripting? Scripting means all the series of commands that are able to be executed without need of compiling. Note, as all scripting languages are programming languages, but not all programming languages are scripting languages. But now you may ask, as we know compilation is not done in scripting language, then how conversion of higher level language to lower level language takes place for execution? It takes place with the help of interpreter. So far, so good. Let's see the difference between client-side scripting and server-side scripting. Client-side scripting simply means running scripts such as JavaScript on the client device, usually within a browser. For example, the project we did in last video, in that we did a simple user validation form, where the form validates the user entered data on the client side only. Where server-side script runs on the server instead of the client, often in order to deliver dynamic content to web pages in response to user actions. Suppose a user enters a username and password and hits a submit button. Then request from client side goes to the server side and all the processing has been done here, and then server responds to the client with the result of the processed data. Now, what technologies and languages does client and server use? Client uses this mentioned browsers, namely Chrome, Edge, Safari, Firefox, and it uses languages like HTML, CSS, JavaScript, where server uses a web server like GoDaddy or any other hosting services, and it uses databases like MySQL, MongoDB, Oracle, and more, and it makes use of languages such as Java, C#, and more. Here, point to note is that JavaScript can be used for client-side scripting as well as server-side scripting based on needs. Hope so, now you got a better understanding so far. If you liked the video and it was helpful for you, then show some love. For today, that is all. We will meet again in next video with an interesting topic. Until then, take care and thanks for listening.